see. Fanatic. I rep Christ till I D-I-E. Fanatic. I'm not extreme, I'm redeemed with faith to serve a God who's extremely great. I'm a fanatic. I'm a F-A-N-A-T-I-C. Fanatic. I rep Christ till I D-I-E. Fanatic. I'm not extreme, I'm redeemed with faith to serve a God who's extremely great. I'm a fanatic. The world's trying to tidy up, exfoliate they skin, but only Christ can come and exfoliate they sin. And they fate look grim if they don't take him as the high priest he is to mediate they sin. The world got too many gods, man, we choose the one. From Hebrews, he rules, he rules the sun, he moves the sun. So if we praying in our schools, call us fools, cause our God's too true to shun. Channels 2 and 1, man, it looks insane. TV make a lot of Christians seem dramatically strange. Though we may be looked upon as one and the same, we will not turn to shame. We proclaim the name Christ Jesus. Believe us, you ain't gotta receive us, but we gon' follow our God wherever the Bible lead us. And you can call us dramatic, fanatic, emphatic, but hey, while you at it, take a look at our mathematics. I'm a F-A-N-A-T-I-C. Fanatic. I rep Christ till I D-I-E. Fanatic. I'm not extreme, I'm redeemed with faith to serve a God who's extremely great. I'm a fanatic. I'm a F-A-N-A-T-I-C. Fanatic. I rep Christ till I D-I-E. What can I do to make it simple, make it plain? Christ came, emptied himself, and let our sin hang them. You couldn't blame them for any sin while they singing many men. The crucifixion was pretty grim. But when we state the fact that God resurrects, we get funny looks from a world who doesn't get that we are not David Koresh or Krishna or the people on TV who glorify in a bishop. From Edwards to Piper, MacArthur to Spurgeon. From Dallas to France, from Cali to Berlin. It's Christians